Angel number 1992. Number 1992 is a blend of the energies of number 1, with the attributes of number 9 appearing twice, amplifying its influences, plus the vibrations of number 2. Number 1 brings its influences of creation and new beginnings, striving forward and progress, inspiration, motivation and attainment. Number 1 encourages us to take positive action and reminds us that we create our realities with our thoughts, beliefs and actions. Number 9 resonates with leadership and leading by positive example, lightworking, philanthropy and humanitarianism, problem solving, generosity and benevolence. Number 9 also relates to the universal spiritual laws and the concepts of karma and dharma. Number 2 brings the attributes of duality, balance and harmony, relationships and partnerships, adaptability and diplomacy, receptivity, attention to detail and decisiveness. Number 2 also relates to serving and fulfilling your life purpose and soul mission. Angel number 1992 encourages you to be open to receiving and accepting your good, which may appear in the form of new ideas, information, contacts and projects, and these will lead to auspicious opportunities for you. Trust that they are coming to you for you to take full advantage of, as so take heed of your intuition and take positive action. If feeling any fears or doubts, you can ask your angels for guidance about any situation or anything that you may do or change to create the highest and best for yourself and all concerned. Angel number 1992 brings a message from your angels to have faith and trust in your intuitive messages and impressions, ideas, insights and visions, as these are signs urging you towards and along your life path and soul mission. You are being encouraged to step up to your duties as a light worker and serve humanity in positive and uplifting ways. So maintain a positive attitude about the purpose of your being, and follow the guidance sent to you along the way. Give any fears or feelings of insecurity or self-doubt to the angels for healing and transmutation. And know within that you have all you need to carry out your soul mission. Do not be afraid to take positive action in the direction of your intuition, but rather, look to ways of achieving small goals on a daily basis to reach your true and full spiritual potential. Angel number 199, the 2nd of May, also be suggesting that if you have lost something of late, the universe is manifesting something positive and better suited to take its place in your life. This can also relate to a situation or circumstance, or possibly even a job or relationship, that may be coming to an end. Thank it, or them, for its service in your life, and let it go with love and gratitude. Trust that a wonderful new beginning and/or direction will come of it.
To find out what secret store, where you click here to get your free instant and extremely accurate numerology reading, you will likely be amazed at what you find out. And for more numerology tips, tricks, and tutorials, be sure to click the subscription button right here so that you don't miss out on future videos.